to go now until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello, one of the most challenging and spectacular tracks in the entire championship. While Parc Fermé starts to fill up with the stars of the race, we're going to take a look at the final race ranking. Even if he didn't make the podium, his placing shows that the bike and rider are competitive. If he keeps this up, the team could find itself fighting for the top positions.